four area teenagers, one band.
And a future full of dreams that are beginning to come true. I sit down with the local band Black Oxygen, a soulful group of young men, some still boys, who are making it happen in the national music scene.
We're four brothers on a journey, and basically every day we just work harder to make the next step to get there.
David Lyle knew his destiny at 14.
I had a passion for music when I was growing up, and I always listened to, I grew up with my family and my friends that I was around listening to like rock music and stuff. Find the way.
David's 17-year-old brother Nick is Black Oxygen's drummer, Jordan Meyer on bass, and Matt Vinagoni on guitar. Four guys, four best friends.
It works great because it's me and my best friend Matt and David and his best friend Jordan, and we're kind of like all a little family, a little brotherhood, if you will.
Matt joined the band just recently.
Matt was the like the missing piece in the puzzle. So we finally found it.
Pretty big compliment.
Well, thank you, Jordan.
Yeah, I got you.
I'm blushing on camera.
Really, right now, we've had the best chemistry that they've ever had in the band, and this is the right band that was meant to be.
David composes every soulful song.
I like to write music and lyrics that connect with people to get through their everyday, daily life.
And through sheer chemistry and an understanding of one another, those words become music.
I see a dad with his son. I see a mom with her daughter going to see this band and saying, wow, I love this band. They're a great example. And I feel good about being part of that.
Some people look at us as just like a kid band or just like some other band that like plays around the city or something, but we're not that. We're like ready for a national scale, and we're going full scale, and then we're going worldwide.
Neat group of guys. Actor Jamie Foxx backs the band as well as the manager of Rolling Stones. And January 2nd, Black Oxygen will perform the national anthem at the Kansas City Chiefs game. You can watch their music video on our website right now at KMBC.com.